Namaskar, Ashish Mittal again from Aarsun. Today I have an indoor jhula for you, a very nice and a heavy design. This is one of the heaviest designs we have here. And I'll show you how to assemble indoor jhula without any carpenter. This is one unit we are exporting a lot. So the main issue outside India is the carpenter's issue, because you don't get that easily. So what we have done is we made it so simple to assemble that you can do it at your home. But yes, you would require a few guys for this, because it's very, very heavy stuff. Now, let me show you how to assemble this one. Now, this has got two pillars. We have marked them A and B. And similarly, we have marked on the top A and B. Now, you just have to match the sides. Put the right side on both the sides. You can measure the top area, the difference, and accordingly measure the top area, the difference here. Once you have the pillars in place, all you need to do is place this on top of it. Let me show you how. You just need to place the roof in the provided slots. This is a very heavy structure, because this is a complete roof. If you see from here to here, it's the same design. Best part about this is this can be used both ways. Once you place it, you can use it this way or the other way, because it's exactly similar both sides. Normal jhulas don't come with such heavy roof, and this one is, that's why, one of our heaviest sets. Once this is placed, all we need to do is hang the seat, and your unit is ready. So we have a seat here. This one has got brass rods. We have several options in this also. Instead of brass rods, you can get brass pieces and other designs we have available. I'll show you in a separate video about those options. This is very simple stuff. You need to hang it here. This is the only installation that is required. Once this is done, we have the complete unit in place. Now, instead of these rods, you can get different chain options. We have, this is pure brass. The outer size of this seat is 5 feet. The total height of this unit is 7.5 feet, and the width is also 7 feet. From front to back, the pillar size is 42 inches. A very heavy and very sturdy unit. If you see here, this is an entire piece of wood from here to here, a thick log of 5 inches thickness. This is 24 inches wide. Very nice hand carving on the entire unit. And also on the roof, if you see here, on the roof is entirely carved from inside also. This is so far our one of the heaviest units. Very sturdy, in teak wood, walnut finish. You can get the fabric changed if you require. You have some different color choice, you can get it done. We'll do that for you. You want it in natural teak finish, that can be done. Or if you want it in white, gold, or other colors, that can be done also. we have been sending this unit across India and to global destinations. This one in particular is going to US for a client of ours. And rest as you can see, how good the unit is, how heavy the unit is. A little time, a little effort is required to install it. Let's say 10 minutes, 15 minutes. And 4 to 5 guys, because it's a very heavy unit. But once placed, it's difficult to move from its place. Very sturdy, very heavy, and very beautiful design. A few comments of yours, I'll appreciate. Thank you.